Stagecoach day one. We're trying to fit everything in this wagon. Kind of having a little difficulty. Stay tuned for that.
How high can we get it?
No, honestly, we could probably do even more, but we're like, bet. So cute. Auntie Alma got the hookups with the Morgan Wallen freshness.
Choose a couple.
I literally need everyone. We're stocked up.
Creepy.
We're walking in. It's wild in out here. On the campsite, we're about to go in again. I put on this sweater.
It's gonna go like this.
Oh, okay. All
right, salute.
Ready?
Blanc.
Salute. That is good.
That was good.
That was fire.
All right, let's go in.
We're ready for war this time. We're here, y'all. We did some damage shopping. Gently roll, we love you. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're at Stagecoach. It's day two. We're gonna get pretty rowdy. And yeah, we got cameraman Ari. And yeah, let's just go test out the waters. How y'all? The gang over here. That's one way to do it.
Yeah.
Morgan! Morgan!
Mr. I'll take your rose. If you come on.
We found them! Yeah! honestly having a great time.
Yeah.
It's gonna kick back up again.
You're lying.
No.
Oh sh!
Come on.
Wait, give a fit check. Right here.
Takes pictures like this.
Stagecoach at 2 p.m. I don't even think they have that stage anymore. We played a stage that didn't have a roof on it, and there was about 50 people watching us.
Stagecoach. Guys, this is an emotional moment. We're leaving Stagecoach. Any last words?
Beyonce also never came out.
Beyonce never came out. That was a literal rumor. They said that Beyonce was gonna come out with Willie Nelson yesterday. Why did we believe it? But thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next vlog and
subscribe.
Amen.